Hello, one and all, this is Luckless Lovelocks back with Dark Souls 3. I'm having a lot of issues with stuttering during the game, and it's a bit frustrating, and I was gonna take a break for a bit while they fixed it, but I just love this game too much. I'm rocking a new build. I figured I want to use my souls before I lose them again, so I decided to come back to Firelink Shrine and try out a different build. So what I'm using right now is Morn's Helm, the Drang armor. Looks really cool. Got the Pontus right eye, which boosts attacks as long as attacking persists. Pontus left eye recovers HP with successive attacks. Stamina recovery, so I can keep attacking after a flurry a bit faster. I got the Estus Ring. I'll probably keep the Pyromancy Flame. No shield for now. I'll equip a shield, but I'll probably two-hand mainly. You know what I should equip, now that I think of it, is the grass crest shields. That also boosts stamina recovery. I could just plop it on my back. Kind of works. And I'm using the Drang Hammers. I'm going to try them out. And I'm actually going to trade in the coal. See if I can imbue them with lightning.
Ah, tis good. What need? Lords, where did you happen upon this coal? This is much too dark. I see the abyss in it.
Okay.
Yet a smith I remain. I won't turn down a request. But forget not, your fight is for the flame and for your fellow kin, just like mine. A cursed fate this may be, but hope remains, does it not?
So he bears the curse also. So he thinks that the abyss is counter to our plight. Makes sense. The abyss is like basically nothingness as far as I can tell. Well, we finally find out some stuff about Andre and how he feels, which is welcome. Do I have... Okay, I got another charge of Estus as well. Okay. What does that let us... So, what can I infuse the Drang Hammers with? Poison, hollow, blood gem. So that means the profane capital, that must be where the abyss exists. So when we fought against Volnir, I don't know, that must have been like a bit of the abyss contained within that goblet or the head the Volnir's skull lies in. Dark, deep, blessed, fire, crystal raw. Why can't I do lightning yet? Weird. Hollow won't help me because I'm not actually hollowed. Poison, eh? That'd be strange to infuse the hammers of the bleed. I already have a dark weapon, I don't really want to do that. I could do Bless, add scaling with Faith, but was kind of hoping for lightning, so why can't... I know I have a gem, I have a couple of gems, so I must be
Pretty,
missing a
be
coal.
careful.
Did I miss it along the way? That would be really nice, I think. Deep weapons.
Ah, dude, wasn't he?
Fast attacking. It wouldn't be bad with poison, actually. This is going to be attacking a lot. I don't think I have... a lot of poison weapons. Or magic. Crystal Dranghammers? Thing is, that adds scaling with int, and I don't really have a lot of int. But it does add magic damage. Doesn't change the poison doesn't change the scaling, it just lowers the base damage a bit, and then adds that poison effect. Let's try it. And I'm going to reinforce this some more. Large titanite. Yeah, I've got a lot of those now. We can get up to plus 6.
Pretty.
How does that compare to, like, the mace now? It's about the same damage, but it's got that poison. I can always remove that later. I don't like it. 211 plus 126. Way lower damage. But... got that poison. I should be able to attack more. Caught this flame arc. I'm gonna change that. And spell. Oh yeah, I've got some more souls. I'm actually gonna level up now, guys, because I want to get my faith up to 20.
Welcome, Husby. Very well. Then top Hickman.
One level. I need another 8,000.
Farewell, me.
I've got a bunch of souls. Should be able to do that. Five. Holy! That's less.
Welcome. Speak. Very well. Then take me.
Oh wow. Okay. 20. And then I need another, let's do one more level. I'll level up strength to 30.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the...
I didn't know that those souls would be so strong. They're 5,000 each.
Welcome, host. Very well, then top take.
Very nice.
One.
Assume. Yeah, nothing new here. I definitely want to go back through. I think I want to go back through the Cathedral of the Deep again at some point soon, and back through some of the other areas. So I feel like we haven't seen Sigward in a while. I feel like I've missed them. Well, that's the Ferosa set. Cool. I feel like I've missed some stuff. So. See. So no more blocking for now. I can always block, so I can use this one-handed. But probably gonna be doing more rolling. Got 11 and 1. Oh, I didn't change what I had attuned. There's a couple of miracles that I think I can use now. Oops. Attuned spell. 25. Oh yeah, deep protection. Some extra attack absorption, resist, stamina recovery. Oh yes, I can hurl lightning spears. Yes. That's That's what we need. All right. Let's try that out, guys. Nice. Pretty fast, actually. Pretty fast moving. That's awesome. Okay, today. Yeah, I still have the shield too. What does? Okay. That's like the parry button. Or the block button, sorry. Fast enough for me to get back to where I was. And just run by these giants. Guys, let's shoot. The deacons over there shoot their flame at me, that's fine. Okay, going down. You know what? I really don't like the way the shield looks. No shield. Looks so much cooler with the cape. I like this like dark look. I've been wearing like lighter looking stuff for a while. I'm in a dark mood. Okay, so there's one there. There's one over there, and then over in the corner here, like a massive deacon. Guy's gonna charge. Oh man, I missed. In the corner there. If he touches rib cage, I think it stuns you, and that's what happened there. I got like kind of stunned by that rib cage, and then he's able to hit me. I mean, aside from that grab. This item, anyways. Oh, that got both of their attention. All right. I'm not gonna fight both of them at once, I'm not crazy. I wonder what happens. Are they gonna reset if I come up here? I mean, I guess I could just avoid them also. But I want to see what that body has in store for me in the corner. Okay, what did I pick up too? That was strange. I didn't really get a chance to read what that item was. Good thing they can't climb ladders. Is it a gem? Oh, the Xanthus ashes. I didn't trade those in. Shit. Toxic mist. I'm gonna have to look at the recording. It looked purple. Is it a ring? God, I don't know what that was. Oh, there it is. Human dregs. Proves an Aldrich faithful has met their duty. Okay, yeah. Human dregs. Let me look at that again. Proof of a duty fulfilled by the Elder Faithful, who patiently await the Devourer of God's return. But he's not. He's gone somewhere. Dregs are the heaviest things within the human body, and will sink to the lowest depths imaginable, where they become the shackles that bind this world? Shackles that bind this world? Oh, man. That's heavy. More ways than one. What is going on with this guy? Pray to Archdeacon McDonald. That sounds really familiar. Archdeacon McDonald, why is he down here? Do I have that weapon that he's carrying? I know I've heard that a few times, just not sure what item it's on. That's one of the issues that I'm finding I'm having. I'm not remembering what item the lore is on, so I can't look it up again. Oh, here it is, the cleric's candlestick. The deacons, under the guidance of Archdeacon McDonald, became both clergymen and sorcerers. So what's he doing down here? He's dressed like the deacons we encountered up above. It's the Covenant. Okay, well, let's join. The Aldrich Faithful, okay. Offer human dregs. Sure. This is the Covenant that's been invading us this whole time. Now that we're part of it. Like, I don't really want to do the invasion, so I'm not going to equip that, but... His eyes have been picked out or hollowed out. Ugh. Nasty. Nasty, nasty, nasty. Bloated. I bet you he was consuming humans also, along with Aldrich. And what did that, the human dregs, Something about, like, the worst sinking down deep. Okay, well, let's go, let's check out that covenant. The holy symbol of the Cathedral of the Deep. And crest of those who see beyond fire to the age of deep waters beyond fire. Equipped to pledge oneself to Aldrich Faithful Covenant. The faithful ensure that Aldrich, devourer of gods, right, remains undisturbed by taking the form of loyal spirits and hunting down those who would trespass the ruined cathedral. It only takes place automatically while this is equipped. Okay. Like the candlesticks that we saw in the Cathedral of the Deep. So they definitely support Aldrich, so why is he down here? I'm not sure. Okay, one more to take down. Actually, put this Pine Resin. I can't believe I missed that. We just move back when he uses the lightning breath. It's actually pretty hard to dodge. Unless you're like rolling forward or something. Unless you're like close, you can roll forward past it. Dodging it to the side is pretty difficult. That's so cool. I love the lightning effects in these games. The Giants, Cathedral of the Deep, Aldrich. I assume that they were using the Giants for it's like slaves almost. I didn't mean to attack that second time. Oh! Oops. Okay! Ring of Favor! Totally worth. Is that the one that you can't take off? But it's super, super strong? Wow, okay, I'm really glad I killed those now. Ring symbolizing the favor of the goddess Fina. Yeah, this is the ring that Lothric had. Or not Lothric. I can't remember. The Embraced. Whatever the Embraced from Dark Souls 1. True to the fickle nature of Fina's favor, her ring increases max HP, stamina, and maximum equipment load. Lothric. Fateful Beauty is mentioned in Legend, but you can take it off this time? Huh. Yes, please. Like, I can take it off. Holy shit. HP, it doesn't give that much. It's like 19 HP. And 8 stamina. Okay. Not really that great. I'm gonna switch back to the old build that I was that I was trying out. That's a bit disappointing. Now, let's see what this is. It's probably just gonna be a soul, right? I feel like there's a deep gem. Makes sense. Let me read that again. Found in the dregs. Oh, yeah, okay. This ladder. The most epic ladder in Dark Souls history. There's two really epic ladders in Dark Souls 3 so far. There's that one at, in the Smoldering Lake. Dash. Okay, so I see item there. This is, okay, if I want to get to that shortcut, I probably have to go down there. See an item over there, too. Because there was a shortcut over there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was that one. Okay. I think I have to go this way. We were down there before. Ah. Do it. Large titanite shard. Is there one archer here? No. I definitely want that. Oh, there is a guy there. Is he carrying? That's a bow. Okay. I'm going. I like that the pressure's off now, though. I can do stuff like that. I wonder if the kicking ring would be good here. Or linking the flame and hurting the flame with Gwyn. It still looks work. Why don't I, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna fall down here. Ashes, nice. Easterer's ashes. Is that what that said? Easterner's ashes. Okay, umbral ash of an armor merchant from an eastern land. Surely the handmaid of Firelink Shrine can turn this into a few new things. The merchant, the captain of a clan of hunters, was fascinated with weaponry. Captain of a clan of hunters. Wonder which merchant that would be. Not sure. If you guys know, definitely let me know that. Why this guy? I thought I was knocking him off there. Ooh, got some new tricks. Oh, I thought I backstabbed him. Why? Ow. I thought he fell off. I should have attacked him one more time. I will. Yeah, I'm playing really bad today, by the way, guys. But I don't care. I really wanted to play Dark Souls 3 because I took a bit of a break because of that stuttering issue. So I really wanted to get back to it. I don't care if I die a bunch of times. But that's the right way to go. You can attack that guy from behind. And then probably take on that other Silver Knight. It's positioned above. And probably the last one I want to kill is the one on the way up. I think I lost my souls, didn't I? Sometimes I don't even, like, I don't really care that much about the souls. Totally forget about them. Okay, get them to stop aggroing. Good. Yeah, so this one here, and then I think the one over there. Make sure to knock this guy off this time. Didn't knock him off. He's poisoned. That should take care of him. Gonna chart. See, these ones are not disappearing. So I think they're real. The other ones might have been illusions. It's kind of a reversal of the way they are in Dark Souls 1. Can I sneak up on this guy too? Like it. Oh, there we go. Awesome. He didn't die? He didn't die, guys. Wow. It's one tough hombre. Oh! Okay. There's more. Is that guy gonna follow me? Playing better now. Yeah, the Silver Knight leggings. That's exactly what I thought. Got all these Black Knight leggings and the Silver Knight. The Knight served the First Lord Gwyn and followed him into the flame upon its linking. They became ash, but still one of the realms to this day. It is said that even after the family's passing, the Knights continued to watch over their manor and the ruined cathedral. Allegiant to the royals of old. So this, I mean, this has to be Anor Londo. It's like, it's just the cathedral part, I guess? More. Lots more. Okay, they're gonna have to take two on at a time. I'm assuming these guys will respawn. Alright. Wait, did he die? I think he did, okay. Did I miss anything here? Maybe I'm wrong. Oh, it's just that guy, that archer over there that's he's trying to snipe me.
Hmm.
See an entrance there. This is a dead end. Wonder if I can pull this guy. Yep. More attack? No! Oh, you got me. Okay, let's see if they respawn. I assume they would. Although, actually, the ones in the manor didn't respawn, did they? So, maybe these ones won't. I think those columns are broken. Possible that's supposed to represent the chamber you fight Ornstein and Smo in? That guy's there. Stop attacking. Ah. Good. Now let's. I'm gonna try kicking this guy this time. Poison do its work. Okay, this guy. Trading with him. Oh god, okay. I'm playing really bad today, guys. I'm gonna wrap up this episode here, I think. Tomorrow's another day. Ugh. You're gonna get an edited video this time around just because of all the really horrible plays I've made. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Sorry this video isn't up to my usual standards, but I had some fun anyways. This is Luckless Levelox signing up for now, and I love you all.